crashed and burned. Just making a quick little video on fixing my newbie drone Vivid. I don't know what the hell happened, but I was flying and I just lost signal and landed straight down on the concrete. These have boomerang type arms. It just snapped right off, so. Anyway, we got a new one. And I was thinking about replacing 3 out of 4 of these motors, but I'm gonna run them for a little while longer. They sound a little rough. I just started flying this summer, so I don't really know, you know, if you just change them out when they start sounding a little rough or what. If anybody has the answer to that question, please leave it in the comments. I'd really appreciate it. So yeah, anyway, let's get going here. Slide this back in. Get a little Loctite here. Driver. Thanks to the few subscribers I have right now, thank you for subscribing and for liking my videos. I really appreciate it. If anybody has any questions for me, just you can leave them down there and I sure will answer you. Make sure these are all tight. Yeah. Ooh, that's a little loose. Yeah, pretty good. Alright. Now, go ahead and put these motors on. During the crash, one of these arm protectors just disintegrated too. Let me see if I can get it. Yeah, here it is, see? So, I'm waiting on delivery from Newbie Drone. In the meanwhile, I'm gonna take the front, or the one off the back, and just put it on the front. Just put a little bit longer screws on here and put small little washers to hold the TPU arm guard on there, because other than that it would just be the head of the screw. I just didn't think that was enough, so I added the washers. I'm not worried about the weight. I don't run a GoPro. I'm still learning how to fly, so in the future I'll probably run a GoPro, but for now I'm just using the DJI air unit. There's one. Leave a comment and tell me how long you've been flying and your setup. Always interested in hearing about that. Oh, yeah. That's better. I don't want that washer on there. I'm gonna spin the motors, and I'm just curious what someone else might think, their opinion. Oh, another thing, the crash snapped off like this. I just took a pair of pliers and kind of pinched it together, and then used the heat gun on my solder station, and just melted it back together till I get a new one. Plug this guy in. All right, motor one. Two. See how they sound just a little crunchy? I don't know. That was three. This is four. This one sounds good, right? So, yeah, I don't know. Anybody wants to leave a comment, that'd be sweet, man. Because, I mean, nobody wants to just be throwing away money. And since I've been flying, I've been replacing them every time they sound like that most of the time until recently. So, yeah, anyway. All right, let's do camera. Camera mount. I don't know if you guys can even see this. I'm sorry. Or if anybody's even watching, for that matter. Ah, shit. Anyway, okay. Alright. Put some electrical tape here around the wires. I didn't need to make it that long, did I? Here's one. And that's it. She's ready to rip. I was going to wait for a delivery, man, you know, and just put all the new parts on, but I was like, why? I want to go fly. So, that's it. Thanks for watching, everybody. I really appreciate it. If you like these videos, consider subscribing. And if you have any questions or comments or anything, leave them down below. I appreciate it. All right, peace.